These films did really, really well financially for Toei at a time when other genres were dying, such as the Yakuza film.
I'm